Okay. Sorry about the ceiling view. There we go. All right, let's see if it works this time. Again, this is a coloring channel for adults. No one under the age of 18. Even 18 is like eh. For some reason, I always see mermaids as like with a tan. So like with tanner skin, just cause they're a mermaid. And when they come up to the surface, they're always in the sun. I am using my Ohuhu markers in case anyone is wondering. Here's a coral, and here is a pink. Yeah, that's coral. Well, it looks more orange right here, but that's okay. Oops. Sorry about that. Oops, I messed up. I woke up early this morning, so I am tired. Thank you, PetSmart. I appreciate that. Do you have a name, or is it just PetSmart? Do you like to color or do any crafts? Oh, I'm not left-handed. I really need a higher chair, is what I need. Rosa, I'm coloring along with you. Oh, well, thank you, Rosa. Nice to meet you. What are you coloring? I'm working on a page and I create this book, but I'm doing a full page of rainbow checkers. Are you a marker gal or a pencil gal? I lean towards both. It just depends on what I'm in the mood to use at the moment. Yeah. Well, that's cool. I have alcohol markers, but they're not alcohol, just basic ones. Ah. I gotcha. I really want to try shuttle art markers and Arteza Everblend. Or I would like to try those. Okay, we're back. I got a huge set of markers, 175. Oh, wow. That's awesome. Yeah, sometimes it can be overwhelming to pick colors. What I do if it gets overwhelming is close my eyes, rummage through the pack of markers you have, and choose 5 colors randomly. And whatever 5 colors you have to use. Or Pinterest is really good for looking up color palettes and deciding what good color combos go together. You have a favorite color that you gravitate to. Mine's Prussian blue. I don't have like a specific name color of like a brand of pencil or marker, but my favorite colors to put together is purple and blue. And I thought today pink and green would look very interesting on a mermaid. Thank you. What about you? Persian blue is a nice color. Do you have any favorite color combinations that you gravitate towards too? A red marker and a dark green together. Ooh, that's pretty. I'll have to try that sometime. I hope you're having a good day so far. I'm going to give her silver hoops. Because I'm going to put a glitter marker over it. My day is going well, though it's pretty rainy being outside. It is pretty rainy. No, it's pretty sunny where I am. After this tree, I am going to end this, eat some lunch because I am getting pretty hungry, but I might come back and possibly finish this later. The sun is out there somewhere. Yeah, well, you know it's always out somewhere. Thank you for coming to my live, Rosa. I really appreciate it. That's it for now, but I will possibly come back later. I just know that the later it gets, the more hungry I'm gonna get, so. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed. Bye, you guys.